In the given question, it has been given that AB is parallel to CD and P is any point between the two lines. Okay, so these two lines are parallel first of all, and P here is a point between the two lines. You have to prove that ABP, that is X, plus CDP, that is let's say Y, is equal to DPB, that is Z. Okay, so we have to prove this, or you can say X plus Y is equal to Z. Okay, again, so this is a case of two parallel lines, and there are two transversals. If you see, PB is one of them, and you know, it produced, it is going to cut it like that, right? So, but now what we are going to do is we are going to you know, utilize the property of parallel lines and transversals. So we need to prove that Z is X plus Y. So here we need to do a construction. So what construction shall we do? So let us draw a line pass parallel to AB and CD, but passing through P. So we have done a construction here where a line, let's say PQ, is has been drawn to be parallel to AB and CD. Okay. Now this helps us a lot. Why? Because if you see now, Z is Z has been broken down into two angles. Now if you see this one, okay, and this one, right, Z is sum of, right, so can we say Z, or this angle Z, was nothing but angle DPB. DPB is Z is equal to, can I say this is angle BPQ plus angle DPQ. Right, you can see BPQ plus DPQ sums, the sum comes out to be Z. Okay, now if you look carefully, AB is parallel to PQ, that's by construction. Okay, so hence can I say X is equal to angle BPQ. Why? The reason is alternate interior angles. Similarly, CD is parallel to PQ, right? So we had drawn PQ parallel to AB, and AB was parallel to CD. So we had drawn PQ parallel to AB, and AB was parallel to CD given, right? That means PQ is also parallel to CD, right? So we are using that here. And from here, you can say angle QPD is equal to Y. Again, same reason, alternate interior angles. Now guys, if you see Z, let's say this was 1, so 1, 2, and 3. So from 1, 2, 3, what can we say? We can replace BPQ by X and DPQ or QPD by Y. So hence we can say Z is equal to BPQ first, and what was BPQ? X. So it is X plus DPQ or QPD, what was that? Y. So hence proved.